to the Avalanche zone. Jack Johnson in his repaired face. Dishes off for McDonald. A little bit too. Oh my goodness! A huge hit on Jacob McDonald, and he's out. Lomberg just laid him out, and here comes Aube Kubel. He is in trouble. We're gonna have a fight for our side. Aube Kubel's angry as heck. Couple of jabs there, and McDonald is down on the ice. He cannot get up. In the far circle, they'll continue to tilt, and then as Aube Kubel ends up on top of him. Trainers out now for Jacob McDonald. Oh my goodness gracious. A very scary hit inside the Avalanche zone. Florida trainers coming out. Doctors are coming out. Ryan Lomberg came into the zone and just leveled Jacob McDonald. Oh, you hate to see that.
At any time, in any place, and head hits have been a hot topic for us here lately. We had Jacob Trouba that hit McKinnon, and the night before that, I believe it's Kahari, if I'm saying his name right, from Chicago.
Yeah, Jujar Kara,
And Lomberg's not a big guy. He's 5'9", 175. He's more of a veteran guy. He's older at 27 years, and the replay is going to show us all we need to see. What was the first point of contact? Was it through the body?
It was.
So, boy, he's out on impact. So here's what it's going to come down to, Moshe. Boy, that's just... And by the definition of the rule book, that was no different than the McKinnon hit. It was clean. It was through the chest.
And I guess no different than the Kara hit either.
Yep. And McDonald gets caught with his head down. And my feeling, Moj, if these hits continue to happen, the NHL is going to move, and they're going to change the rule. Like they do in international hockey, you cannot make contact to the head at any time, no matter what. And maybe a lot of fans want that. I'm not sure, but that's a clean hit.